Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, 'neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light. It split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. No one dared disturb the sound of silence. Fool said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell and echoed the wells of silence. The people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls, tenement halls, whispered.
Someone told me it's all happening at the zoo. I do believe it. I do believe it's true. It's a light and tumble journey from the east side to the park. Just a fine and fancy ramble to the zoo. But you can take a crosstown bus if it's raining or it's cold, and the animals will love it if you do. It's all happening at the zoo. I do believe it. I do believe it's true. Whoa, whoa, whoa. The monkeys stand for honesty. Giraffes are insincere. And the elephants are kindly, but they're dumb. Orangutans are skeptical of changes in their cages, and the zookeeper is very fond of rum. Zebras are reactionaries, antelopes are missionaries. Pigeons blocked in secrecy, and hamsters turn on frequently. What a gas you'll have to come and see.
Deserted station, restless in anticipation. A man waits in the shadows. His restless eyes leap and scratch at all that they can touch and catch. Hidden deep within his pocket, safe within his silent socket, he holds a colored crayon. Now from the tunnel's stony womb, carriage rides to meet the groom and opens wide and welcome doors, but he hesitates, then withdraws deeper in the shadows. And the train has gone suddenly, on wheels clicking silently, like a gently tapping litany. And he holds his crayon rosary tighter in his hand. Now from his pocket quick he flashes the crayon on the wall. He slashes deep upon the advertising a single worded poem comprised of four letters. And his heart is laughing, screaming, pounding, the poem across the tracks rebounding. Shadowed by the exit light, his legs take their ascending flight to seek the breast of darkness and be suckled by the night.
A winter's day in a deep and dark December.
From my window to the streets below, on a freshly fallen silent shroud of snow. I am a rock, I am an island. I built walls, a fortress deep and mighty that none may penetrate. I have no need of friendship. Friendship causes pain. It's laughter and it's loving I disdain. I am a rock, I am an island. Don't talk of love. Disturb the slumber of feelings that have died. If I never loved, I never would have cried. I am a rock, I am an island. I have my books and my poetry to protect me. In my armor, hiding in my room, safe within my womb. I touch no one and no one touches me.